Go, 1, 2. We're at Eureka Burger for Karen's surprise.
Oh, that's later.
Dinner, which is not really a surprise anymore. I'm sure she figured it out by now.
I love Karen because I can tell her anything.
Yeah.
She'll tell it to me like it is.
Because we're both Taiwanese, she gets me like 100%. She thinks before I even tell her.
Yeah.
We think the same thing. Like that one time we were in Vegas and we were looking at lingerie and the store associate made a really
towards
Erica.
We didn't get that.
She dropped the lingerie. I'll never forget that.
And that's right.
Karen was like, she's actually being like really sad. And I was like, she's so.
The same thing. And then me and Erica were like,
I know.
And then she was like, if JoJo were here, she would catch on so quickly.
Yeah.
My favorite thing about Karen is how genuine she is and how hilarious she is.
She's okay. Adam.
Camera shy?
Yeah, I don't like the camera.
Adam, sure you don't.
He's behind the camera. I like being behind the camera.
What's your favorite thing about Karen? You're okay, Erica. You're not the shy.
Funny Mexican jokes.
T-H-E-A-S.
Funny Mexican jokes? Favorite thing? She got a lot of those.
Her story.
Can I say what I hate about Karen? You have a response to my memes?
Oh, wait. Maybe they're not that funny. Oh! Kevin, what's your favorite thing from Karen?
All the board games she brings to the parties.
Oh. All the the board games?
Her eccentric attitude and the energy brings to everywhere she goes.
Did you rehearse for this?
Karen, my favorite thing about you is that I think it's the same thing as JoJo's. You will never be afraid to tell me like it is. And sometimes I really don't like it. But at the end of the day, I do appreciate it. My least favorite thing about you is your fucking long ass legs, because I want those. Bye, bitch.
See already?
Yeah. I think she saw us already.
Oh!
Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you! Dude, why did you check everyone's location? So nosy. Hello!
Fucking Katrina.
I really was though. Ah! Hi.
She kept checking it.
Dude, I was like, there's no way everyone's location. Like, the app is down. I'm like, okay, no matter how my mom's location is, that's like private.
Hey, Karen, can I ask you a question? Was I pretty good texter?
Yeah.
Like, I was like,
I think Vanessa is like,
the most, like, he's like, dude, when?
Anything, right?
Yeah, I knew you thought I was a weak link. I'm not the weak link. Summary, is you surprised?
No, I saw everyone's location. Oh my.
Why do you check everyone's location? Can you not?
Hey, why checked it at my house already. Like,
5:30. I was telling everyone, she probably checks it more than Instagram.
Yeah. JoJo knows me the best, probably.
I was like, yeah.
All right.
She checks it more. Like, she's fucking.
Do you really check it too?
Yes.
Dude,
I love that app.
Wow, you guys are crazy. Now that you're here, what's your favorite thing about Karen?
Put me on the spot. Like, there's too many things.
Okay, I'll ask you later. Sorry.
Too many things. I can't say it all at once.
Okay. Kiss ass.
Too many things. She's perfect.
Okay, fine, what's your least favorite thing?
My least favorite thing? She thinks I'm stupid.
We're gonna go out again.
Go out. Yeah,
we're good. Good right now.
Thank you.
Wait, what'd you say?
Nothing.
For real?
This again, I shot my finger at the light.
Cheers!
Happy birthday, Karen.
Cheers, Karen.
No, the burger. What the fuck? Cheers, guys.
Cheers. I'm gonna grab my drink. Cheers.
Thank you for coming.
23.
Oh my god. Love you guys.
I love you. Two subscribers.
You and Vincent.
I watched that shit. It was good.
You did?
I was in the bathroom at work.
Oh, that's so flattering.
He's it.
Here, Karen.
Karen, use this knife.
Here.
Oh, look at that. What do you call older sister?
Jeje.
You should know that.
Jeje, can you give me a percentage of how much out of your lifetime you actually liked Karen and actually hated Karen?
100%
I guess 90, like 10% hate.
Oh, that's a pretty good percentage.
Pretty good ratio.
I tolerate her pretty well, right?
Yeah.
That's fine. I feel like when you guys fight, it's like so spicy. I just always remember that fight when you guys, like, somebody dragged someone off the couch.
What?
Were you there?
You saw?
No, no, my parents told me.
I was talking to Caroline on the phone, and you're so annoyed that I was talking on the phone, and you like.
I think I remember this at West Covina, right?
And Daddy ran up the stairs. I was like, damn, hi, Caroline.
Okay, make a wish, Karen. Yay!
3, 2, 1. Yay! Thanks,
Nessa. Of course. Happy birthday.